backwards for 2 minutes on your tippy toes. So you can do the flat of your feet to start with, and then forwards and backwards for 2 minutes. Okay. Sideways for 2 minutes.
Standing on the mat is difficult because it's cheap. If it's too difficult and you feel really, really wobbly,
we'll then get you to come over and do the calf raises.
We're going to reach forward, tap down,
all the way up, all the way down.
Stand back up.
We'll do two sets of these to fab, two sets of these.
Okay.
30 each.
We're
going to
do 25 at each.
Then we're going to get you to lie down.
We're
going to
have the leg up like this. We're going to do 25. And we're going to do 25 underneath. Okay, so you have to bend your knee a little bit to get this one.
I'm going to get you guys through and do 100 repetitions into that position on both sides.
The leg goes behind for some balance, like a seesaw. Tap. Stand back up.
We're going to get you to go through and stretch the calf. That's all. Thank you.